game already? I mean, it's not like you can play it, but I see, so you can pre-order it, you mean? No damage run on Nier. I'm gonna run Nier. I don't know. I've never played the game. Do I like blueberries? Yeah, blueberries are okay. The good old days? What does that even mean? Good coin RNG there. All right. Decent pace so far. I hate when that. Okay. Hopefully we get some decent bug RNG up here. Could have been a little bit better, but like I shouldn't have gotten hit there, but it was good still. First try? Nice. I'm gonna have to hit the guy up here twice. Not that guy, I guess. Have to hit the guy up here. That works. Feel like I couldn't make it there. How am I messing up these down attacks? Couldn't get the slide against the wall there. That was a nice shot by that guy. Good shit. Oh man. Don't know what I should have done there. Good spawn here. No, I only hit him once. That's bad. Oh, I actually have enough here. Nice. Okay. That was pretty good. Could have been a few seconds faster if it wasn't for the Moss Knights and stuff. But like you, I think like a really good run would be like a 9 minute dash, but that's tough to get. Ugh. Oh. Surprised I didn't get hit there. Oh yeah, I should try to go for storage here. I think it's faster. The text does take a long time. Try it one more time. Whatever, I'm not gonna go for it. It's only worth going for, like, well, once really, to be honest. I lost a bit of time there. I'll only go for it once, to be honest. I didn't mean to dash there. Hey Vlad, I'm doing well. Jesus Christ, this guy. Fucking hell, dude. That lost me a lot of time there. I'm not even sure if I'm gonna save time on this split anymore. Probably not. Oh my god. What am I doing? Jesus. What are you saying, Puff? No, you don't do the Mantis Lords or whatever they're called. My favorite cycle. Hey Chess, what's up? I thought maybe. I think you can do that if you're quick enough. I don't even know what that cycle was there. So I'm gonna rest here and put that on. Oh, what the fuck? I was like, am I not interacting with it? What's going on? Apparently, it wasn't close enough. You beat Steel Soul 100%? Nice! The one thing that would scare me in Steel Soul 100% is the fucking, what's it called? Oh, what? I didn't mean to do that. The third trial, because sometimes it can glitch out, like, really bad. They probably fix it in current patch, though. But yeah, my notes wouldn't be particularly great, Ala, just because this route is... I mean, unless, do you want to do the glitch route? Somebody might have glitchless notes, I'm not sure. Hey Zarian, what's up? Dang the time loss, because I wasn't fucking paying attention. Oh, okay, you were doing quit outs. Yeah, I was gonna say, I was gonna ask you that if you used any quit outs in your run. It's basically the glitch we use in the run is Thorns of Agony. You could capitally, but if you fall, you lose like 15 seconds, so I'd rather not risk it. I would need to practice it. Oh my god. Yeah, in my first playthrough, Ala, so you know how there's the mages that shoot those magic orbs? I don't know if you ever encountered the glitch, but sometimes when they shoot their magic orbs, they'll, like, float in the air and become, like, a static object. And when that happens, like, my first playthrough, it happened, like, 5 times in a row where that magic orb spawned and just, like, completely fucked me. Oh, the lag. I hate when he does that. It's actually not bad if I get hit there, though. Kind of want to get hit, actually. Come on. I need him to melee me. Stop doing that, please. For the love of God. Oh no, do it again. Okay, thank you. That's good. Alright, I died to the right. What the fuck? How did I block that? I mean, I'm not gonna question it, but it's whatever. I'll take it. I'll take it. That was dumb. I shouldn't have tried to go there. Hey, Peanut. You don't really even have to practice the Dream Nail strat. You just gotta do it. Oh, fuck. Gotta go down here. A little bit Zarian, I guess. What the fuck was that guy? He was gonna knock me off there for sure. Oh yeah, I should have super dashed there. I forgot. Yeah, it's a spell. It's part of the game. It's not like a glitch or anything. Should have super dashed there. Why did I do that? Why did I shoot at that guy? Okay, it's all right. If that got me killed, dude, I would have been so sad. Oh my god. It's okay though, we're good. Oh my god, game. Please. What the fuck? Come on, character. Oh, you can jump off the tank the whole way up? I thought you could only do it on like the top part of it. Okay. That's good to know. Okay. That was peculiar. Oh, I'm supposed to charge there? Fuck. Forgot. Oh my god, really? Oh my god, I need to heal, dude. I'm forgetting everything because I took so much damage there and ran into that guy twice like an idiot. Gotta wait for that guy. I could damage boost through him, but I don't feel like it. I wanna grab the bench. Why am I actually grabbing the bench? I don't need that bench. Whatever. Hey Cammy. right here that I gotta. The fuck? Oh, there we go. What? Why didn't it? Why didn't that work? No, it did it again. It's over, man. I don't know what to do. I just have to suicide, I guess. Yeah, this run's over. Pretty much. When I jumped off the wall, for whatever reason, it didn't change the menu, so there was nothing I could do there. Alright, I'm just gonna die here. That's so dumb, too. Wait, where am I going? I go up this way. Dude, do something, please. This run is it's so over. It doesn't even matter. Should honestly just reset. Are these eggs just RNG? What the fuck? Nice. We almost got good luck there. Come on, one more. Yo, Immortal Engines, thanks for the 9 months. Thanks a lot, dude. Could have been 4.5 minutes ahead of here. Feels bad, man. I don't even know if I want to save these splits. They're just gonna make me feel bad to run against. It's not like they were like great or anything, but oh shit. Save them? Yeah, but it's like the run went pretty well apart from the very end. So I'd rather just not be behind on my splits. Oh god, I forgot about the fucking door. Like, I don't really have much time save at the start of the run. Like, I didn't really mess up much at the start of the run. I lost 3 minutes at the very end, pretty much. So, oops. I miss more than half the bosses. This is a ter- yeah. Apparently, I can't play. Feels bad, man. I'm actually just gonna die here, probably. Please don't jump. This has been a terrible fight. Like, just horrible. Really? Why are you able to? Fuck you. Nice lag. And he stood up. And then he jumped on me. sub 49. What a good run. Dead category, yeah. Only lost 3 minutes. Feels bad, man. That ending. It would have been a pretty... Well, the Hollow Knight fight there was terrible. That was such a bad Hollow Knight fight, dude. Yeah, no, nobody's ever gonna beat this time. It's too good. Unbeatable. Confirmed. Yo, B3, thank you for the 4 month resub. Thanks a lot, man. Hey, Nate Shots. Speech. No, I don't think it was because VSync was off. It's just, I need to figure out a better way of doing it. Like, basically what happened was, sometimes when you jump off the wall, so like, when I jump off the wall, I look at the map, and I look to see that it says zoom out on the map. Because when I jump off the wall, it'll change it to zoom in, and then all I have to do is just fire the spell in the air. But for whatever reason, it didn't close the menu, because one of the times it didn't